Every country in the region opposes Daesh. And even governments that disagree with each other on other issues acknowledge that the war has to end and a diplomatic solution has to be found. No one has more incentive to do that than the Syrians themselves to try to write a new chapter in their history.